had much money, but we got by. He drove Fords and Chevrolets, went to church on Sundays, in hard times, small town USA. He was red, white, and blue collar, cut from the same mold as his father, working hard just to earn a dollar. Red, white, and blue collar. I got a friend who lives next door to me, and we both work down at the same old factory. So the fabric of this green land with a thread of